something off of eBay. That's pretty good.
I'll tell you what. Thomas Simmons, S-I-M-M-O-N-S, Sergeant, Houston Police Department, Homicide Division. Approximately 7 p.m. this evening, two older gentlemen were taking a shortcut across the bayou. Our complainant apparently lost his balance and fell to the bayou below. From our witness, he said the man was hollering for him, but hollering that he couldn't swim. His friend ran for help. Unfortunately, by the time officers and emergency personnel arrived, they couldn't find the complainant, which time the police department dive team came out and was able to recover the complainant from the bayou.
How long did it take them to find him?
It was several hours before they found him. The water was very murky. Took them several hours to find the complainant.
Adult male?
Yes. From what I understood, we haven't been able to notify next of kin, but he's in his early 60s. Adult male.
It was just basically a concrete form where they used to have a pipeline across there or something? Just
not real sure how to explain it. It looks like an abandoned pipeline easement of some sorts. Not sure exactly who the structure belongs to, but from my witness, it sounds like that it's been a path that they've been using for several years that they've been traveling across. But it is definitely not a pedestrian pathway, and most definitely should not have been crossing it.
So basically, you said they found him pretty several hours and couldn't locate him?
Yes, it was several hours. The bayou is very murky here, although waters were calm, but it was very murky down there. And
any signs of foul play or anything?
Not at this time. There'll be an autopsy in the morning to determine any type of injuries that may have occurred prior to falling in the water. But at this time, it does appear to be an accident where you just walking across and fell off the bridge.
Any other witnesses besides the witness that was with
him? No, just the one.
How old
was his friend?
How old was the friend that was with
him? I think they're both around the same age, early 60s.
Did he say if they made this trip regular across this thing? Or?
You see, he said this is a path that they commonly take when traveling across. It's just kind of a shortcut. But again, it's definitely not a normal pedestrian. It is not a pedestrian pathway. Okay?
All right. Sounds good.
Thanks,
thank
guys.
You.
Only she calls like crazy.